Kopecky again at the end boards. Moves it up the wall for Los Torino. He gets taken down. Finds Forsling, who finds Tkachuk. Matthew Tkachuk shoots, save. Rebound Tkachuk again. Looking to jam it in. But Samsonov made the save.
What he does is he follows up and goes right to the front of the net. Watch him take the shot. Follows up. There's the puck right on his stick.
Played it to the point. Liljegren slides, shoots, blocked in front of the net again. It's loose there. Save Bobrovsky with that left pad. And then another stop. Marner's got it. Shifting in and shooting. Save Bobrovsky. Is it under him? It is. He gets the whistle.
Shot here. Marner puts himself in a shooting position, decides to go high. Bobrovsky got a piece of that with the blocker. Unfortunate for him.
Now Lomberg waits for Lawrence to get onside. Flips in. Bulikov hustles in after him. Lawrence joins the battle. Puck comes up the boards to Stenlin. He moves, he fires, he scores! First is a Panther! Stenlin makes it 1-0.
If you put the traffic in front of the net, redirect it, take another look. Watch on the far side, and also watch out here in front, out in front of the net. Lomberg's there. Yeah, he provides the screen. Takes the eyes away from Samsonov, and that one just sails over top. Samsonov, he went down early. Look at the rise of that puck, and off the post.
Barkov, back for Ekman-Larsson. Now the Matthews line pinned in its own zone. Final seconds. Barkov looking to give someone a chance. Ekman-Larsson shoots, he scores! O-E-L! 2-0 Panthers! With just seconds left in the period.
Pull the puck. Watch Barkov. Gets it back. Ekman-Larsson gets into a better shooting spot. And then another screen. This time, Austin Matthews of Toronto and Bertuzzi are taking the eyes away from Samsonov, and look at that, sails right up.
To take Randy from your conversation of the intermission with Brandon Montour.
He's excited about the season.
Tavares works on the wall. Verhaeghe knocked it away. Hard-nosed battle here, and Tavares wins it. The Leafs captain shoots, save Bobrovsky, rebound, and Riley couldn't follow it home. Rodriguez has it. Camp does pressure him. He unloads Ekman-Larsson. Now Barkov fires. Oh, what a save by Samsonov. Tavares waits. Cross ice. Klingberg shoots. Bobrovsky got a glove on it. Puck loose. Nylander picks it up. Marner now gets a touch. Nylander for Tavares. Saved by Bobrovsky, and then they score. Marner. And the Leafs are on the board. It's a 2-1 game.
Full of the season. Here's how they work it around. Marner right behind the net. Now watch, he's going to go to the front. There's the shot. Bobrovsky with an outstanding save. But before Kulikov could get back and lift the stick, which he missed, and Marner shovels it in on the backhand on the power play.
He's pressuring Rodriguez. Those two tied up. Matthews has the puck. Austin Matthews driving to the net. And it just dribbled wide. And he draws the call. What an effort by Austin Matthews. Waits, sets up Forsling. There's a wrister block. Forsling again, blocked again. Leafs coming the other way. Here's Gregor in the final seconds. Getting to the net. Penalty on the Panthers. The net was dislodged. That should not be a goal. Here we go in the third, the home opener. Panthers back home Saturday. Gets it through to Klingberg. Now Marner, out towards Matthews, hands it back. Tavares moves in and shoots, big save Bobrovsky. Panthers couldn't get the clear. Bouncing puck, Verhaeghe gets to it. Verhaeghe stops, waits, looking for some help. He's got Kulikov, who takes a shot. It's off the inside of the post.
Always in motion, keeping their feet moving.
Oh, Bobrovsky, big save.